protein is absolutely vital. You might have heard that protein is the foundation of cellular nutrition. It's the building blocks for your body, because protein is a nutrient that helps you assimilate nutrient into that cell. So when I'm looking for a protein, what am I looking for in a protein? And why should I be so fussy about reading a protein label? You see, when I moved to the States, I was horrified to discover there's certain states out there that just in one single state, there's up to 22,000 people waiting for new kidneys. And that is, there's a 7-year waiting list for new kidneys. And that is after the government has passed a law that if you're 65 or older, you're not allowed to order a new kidney. If you live in America, you have to leave the country. They're only reserved for the young people. And so why would you have such a kidney problem? Well, I was horrified to discover I met people that were 18-year-old. They'd really taken their kidneys out. And the advantage for those youngsters when they took their kidneys out, they discovered that the blood vessel flowing towards the kidney was blocked solid with protein. So they cut them off, milked all the protein, sewed them up, put them back inside, they functioned for a period, same problem soon again. So how come the protein is building up there? Well, when a manufacturer makes a protein shake, this is the challenge, they mill it so fine that it can actually pass through the wall of the intestinal tract into the bloodstream. It can get into the cell, but this is a challenge. They're not doing the final part of the process, and that's breaking it down. That is breaking it down to in such a way that that product can actually enter your bloodstream and go through your kidneys. Because the only way for nutrient to pass through a kidney is if it is digested. And if we're taking nutrients into our body that are entering our bloodstream undigested because they melt so fine, that's when the problem comes on. But it's not a problem if you take moderate amounts. But if you're trying to muscle build and you're taking it on a regular basis, it can eventually build up in your body. So when you're looking for protein, number one, seal of approval. Number two, if it says fermented, soy needs to be fermented. If it says pre-digested, whey needs to be pre-digested. But if it says proto-guard, now this is ideal because you can proto-guard whey, you can proto-guard soy, you can proto-guard hemp, you can proto-guard anything out there. And proto-guarding means that that product is gone through a process at body temperature using plant enzymes, hydrochloric acid in stomach simulators, and according to computer probes, once it's digested enough for your body to continue breaking it down, now you're taking your body. Now, what's the exciting thing about that? A whole bunch of things. When you take this protein shake, number one is you're gonna get a product that is gonna benefit your body and not harm your body. It's not gonna mess up your kidneys, and that's really important. The next thing that's number two that is so exciting about this product over here, it's got a PDCA score of about 1.7. What does that mean? Yeah, that means is the quality of the protein, the ability of the protein to get into your cells is absolutely increased, because most proteins have only got a score of about 0.3. So you have to take so much more of this bad protein to get the same, about 5 times more really, to get the same amount of nutrient into your body that you can get from a high quality protein. The next thing over here, number three, this product over here has got 25 essential nutrient families. These are the nutrients that you can only derive from whole food. And if you've got these 25 essential nutrient families, your body can produce so many other nutrients from that. Number four over here, the next thing, this product has got the families of fiber from the food families of fiber, which is absolutely critical when you're looking for a supplement over there, because the minute you put fiber in a protein, guess what? Number five, it controls the glycemic response. This product is glycemic response squared, so you're not going to get sugar spikes. What's wonderful about that, diabetics can take it, people who try to lose weight. This is a weight loss product. If you see right over there, it will say that with glycemic response technology. This is incredible when you're trying to find a product that's not going to load your overload your pancreas and your liver, and so it's going to protect you from that. Why else is fiber good for your body? Because if you take a product that's got fiber in there, it helps you, it takes out the bad cholesterol, takes out the bad fats, absorbs the sugar and release over a long period, so you don't get the spiking, as I mentioned. It balances the sugar levels in your body. The fiber sweeps out the intestinal tract, sweeps out the plaque in the cardiovascular system. It's got the solubles and the insolubles. Number six, when you're looking for protein, this product has got 2,000 digestive enzymes per serving. Now, this is absolutely vital because if you get these enzymes, your body has to have them on a regular basis. Every 24 to 30 hours, they're gone, and you have to replace them into your body. And the last thing I want to show you, this is so important. This is the most important thing, and I've left this for last, because if you're taking a protein shake and you're giving yourself, let's say for example, something that's got two amino acids. Now, next to your heart, you've got the thymus gland, and the thymus gland take the amino acids in its own power to its own power to create T cells and C cells to boost your body's ability to fight virus infections and diseases. So if you give your body 2^2 is 4. So now guess what? Your little thymus gland grabs those two amino acids and can put them together 4 different ways to create T cells and C cells to fight virus infections and diseases. If you give your body 4^4, that'll give you 256, because it's 4 × 4 × 4 × 4. So now guess what? Your little thymus gland grabs those 4 amino acids and can put them together 256 different ways. Mind-boggling. So let's say you take a protein that's got 22^22. Or you take a protein that's got 20^20. Now, what is really exciting out there is that this product is cheaper than the one that's got 20. And you say, well, Louis, it really makes no difference, because what's the difference between 20 and 22? Well, the difference over here that this product lowers your body's ability to fight virus infections and diseases by 4.3 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 comma 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 comma 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So if you took a product that's got 20 amino acids instead of one that's got 22, you've just lowered your God-given ability to fight virus infections and diseases 4.3 trillion 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 ways. Wow, you see why I love this product? And you see, if you take both of these products, the Pro Vitality Plus and the shake, it's going to cost you about $4 a day. What I love about that, this is a meal replacement. This is an entire meal, whole food replacement. I always tell people, can you imagine? Here you are, the food we're eating is stale. Even if you're cooking from scratch, studies out there have shown that you're not getting the 59 nutrient families. As a matter of fact, the average family person only gets 10 nutrient families when they have the blood work done. This little combination over here gives you 56 nutrient families. So can you imagine where your life's gonna be in 7 years' time? You see, when our Creator created our bodies, He created it in such a way that over a 7 to 8 year period, every cell in the body renews itself. If you're giving it every single day the 56 nutrient families, guess where you're gonna be in 7 years' time? You're gonna be a new, healthy you. So don't ever look where you are right now. Look into the future. Get on this program. It's the most incredible program in the world. There is no competitor out there. I tell you, check it out. You'll be blown away. Thank you for listening.